Terrestrial animals. Terrestrial animals are animals that live on land. For example, lion, camel, dog, horse, etc. These animals have characteristics suitable to live on land. They walk with the help of legs. Most of them have lungs as breathing organs. They have well-developed sense organs that help them to look for food and protect themselves from the enemies. Desert animals. Animals living in deserts are adapted to survive with little water. Most of the desert animals are small in size. Some examples of desert animals are camel, snake, lizard, hairy spider, and desert scorpion, etc. Camels have a thick skin that protects them from the heat of the sun. Thick skin also helps the camel to prevent sweating and loss of water. Camels have padded feet, which help them to walk easily on the loose and hot sand. They have long eyelashes that help to keep out the desert sand. Their body is adapted to store water for a long time. Snakes and lizards have a scaly skin that prevents dryness. The scales also help them to crawl. Animals living in cold regions. Animals living in cold places have thick fur or long hair. This fur protects them from the cold. They have a thick skin and a fat layer under their skin to keep warm. This fat provides them energy when the food is unavailable. Reindeer, polar bear, penguins, and yak are some examples of animals living in cold places. Polar bear, fox, animals of cold places. Hibernating animals. Some land animals like snakes, lizards, bears, rodents and frogs cannot tolerate extreme cold. In order to survive, they eat a lot of food and then go to sleep in their caves' holes under the ground during winters. This long winter sleep is called hibernation. Rodent. Bear. Hibernating animals.